Post, but we
well, I guess it. I'm a dogged flyer, too.
Yeah, that's right, exactly. Let's first go to the emails. 2 years' worth, you've been given some, over 20,000 of them had been retrieved through other ways, the people she sent them to, et cetera. Did Lois Lerner crash her own computer?
Well, we'll probably never know that. The drive is physically gone. What we do know from the discovery we have gotten from emails that we've gotten from multiple sources is she broke some regulations, she broke some laws. She sent, trying to get prosecution apparently, she sent 1.1 million tax records over to the Department of Justice, including inappropriate or actually illegal 6103 disclosures on behalf of conservative groups.
But in the end,